Chinese Kung Fu originated in Shaolin Temple, where it was practiced by devout monks, who, as well as studying the thoughts of Buddha, developed the style and form of Shaolin Kung Fu. Its fame and practice spread to other parts of China, and even to Japan. This story occurs during the Qing Dynasty, in a temple which studies Shaolin Kung Fu, in an area occupied by the Japanese. Here, many monks study the forms of Kung Fu. This temple is extremely wealthy, and the Japanese would like to take its wealth for themselves. But they know that the chief monk, Chi Yun, is an upright, honest man with superb Kung Fu. They hatch a devious plot and send some ninja warriors to try and assassinate the chief monk, Chi Yun. And so begins a series of confrontations.